timeless beings, being forced to cope with time for the time being. My seeing's reinforced with hope, providing a shine beaming. Hyenic evil forces choke the mind, yet you'll find peace in a seemingly amorphous glow. Don't mind that they ID. You're blind, please show me why you side with these sly demons, homie. If you were taught to not comply, you'd be fine. Feeding them only bonds, the ties that block the sky, I'll refine. Pieces of gold, we offer kindness, chopping tyrants with lines. Deep in the flow, we prosper, trying to stop the violence with rhymes. Treating this code with proper guidance, thoughtful science design. Meaning we own these ostracized assaults to silence the signs. Speaking as though we caught a rise, these pompous pirates with brine. Arise, please hold these haunted hieroglyphs. I'm beating this phony fog with lines of volatile advice. Streams full of lonely water, signing off as blight is revived. Seated a bodhisattva's sight, we sought to silence the signs.
Haunting hieroglyphics, taunting the minds of mystics that thought they were higher gifted, but Yahweh is a liar, sadistic. Oh, you thought that God was your mind's deliverance, but nah, he's the tyrant imprisoning you in holographic designs to trip and conquer you with vile liquids like fluoride and metallic tinges, homeopathically toxic tinctures, but you can grasp and process them like ninjas on the dark side. Walk to your death in awe, resurrection is the step to the goddess. Admit to wrongs and get to evolving. When we're spitting songs, it's destined progress, while they're listless horrors and desolate conglomerates are bested by anarcho-communists. I talk with machetes for zombies as Kikwaku marks as marksmen in the future army of tribes forgotten. Yet we are restoring the tidings of all the oracles beyond the guises of thoughts begotten by nauseous crimes like factory farmers that torture violently and slaughter their mindful offspring. They were offered to mind this and stop it. Many were forced and guided towards asylums. We were not born as martyrs in these forms and forces, so we proffer all these mantras as talking comparable to blot dishonorable conduct with awesome arsenals. Solace offerings para la diosa, no para mara, son para moksha. Como aldus, potent and cogent quotients to host the gnosis of hopeless ghosts that grow as hopefuls, the most quoted and dopest omens of antimonios.